the difference in how we view the role of government. And that's why in this particular election, we have to understand something that's extremely important as conservatives. Every 4 years, when we look at the presidential race, we are repeatedly told as conservatives that we have to go stand next to the wall or stand in the back of the room, because in that election, we're told we have to give the nomination to a moderate or to a safe candidate. In other words, we're told that we have to settle. Well, I'm here to say to you, I have no doubt in my mind that President Obama now has one of the lowest job approval ratings of any president in modern times, and he hasn't reached the basement yet. His approval ratings are going lower. I have no doubt that President Obama will be a long-term president. No doubt. As a matter of fact, I say, get ready, Florida. You need to recruit candidates to everyone from the dog catcher to the city council to the school board to the state assembly to the Senate, every candidate all the way up to the President of the United States. Find the candidate that most reflects your values, who you believe will actually go to Washington and change Washington and fight for what you believe. If there was any election when we conservatives don't settle, it's this election. This is the election that we can have on. Don't settle. Have a candidate who's right on Obamacare, who's fought against Obamacare, who gets that it's a job killer, who gets that it's stolen $500 billion out of Medicare, who gets the job killing aspects. UBS this week said the number one reason we aren't seeing employers hire people is because of Obamacare. I get that. We can't get rid of Obamacare with an executive order or with a waiver. It'll never happen. You have to pull it out root and branch. Otherwise, we'll have socialized medicine in this nation forever. You see, 2012 is it. This is our only chance to get rid of this bill. Or otherwise it will so metastasize into the United States fabric, we'll never get rid of it again. So our nominee has to get how you get rid of Obamacare. They have to understand Obamacare, how you get rid of it, and they have to have the political will and the backbone and the courage to do it. And behind this little blue jacket, you need to know there's a titanium spine. Tea Party!